At least one person is dead after a deadly crash in Kalispell this afternoon. It happened around 3 o'clock on U.S. Highway 93 North near Reserve Drive. Details still limited, but we know two vehicles were involved, a dark passenger car and a red crossover vehicle, in what they're calling an apparent head-on crash. Kalispell Police Department is investigating. We'll have more details when we get updates from them.